Seen at Aldergrove, Belfast, the short Sherpa is the first aircraft to fly with aero-isoclinic wings. And as every schoolboy knows, that means swept-backed wings in which the angle of incidence remains constant under flexion. For grown-ups, it's enough to know, perhaps, that the Sherpa, Britain's smallest jet plane, is designed to assist in the development of wings for faster, very high-altitude aircraft. A full-scale machine of this design may follow the experimental Sherpa.